1975, Fred Lynn was the first player in Major League Baseball history to win Rookie of the Year and MVP in the same season. First, I lay the cards out, and then I put them into little stacks by brand. Once the brands are separated, I then arrange the cards by year, from newest to oldest, with the oldest being on the top. Starting with the oldest cards, I now start placing them into the sheets. Now that the cards are in the sheets, I can stick them in the album.